In today's video, I'm going to give you a little more information about vitamin B1. This is one perfectly important vitamin for our health. And please take notice. Vitamin B1 or thiamine enhances circulation and assists in the blood formation and carbohydrate metabolism and in the production of hyaluronic acid, which is important for proper digestion. Thiamine also optimizes cognitive activity and the brain function. It has positive effect on the energy, growth, normal appetite and learning capacity, and is needed for proper muscle tone or intestine, stomach and the heart. Thiamine also acts as antioxidants, protecting the body from the degenerative effects of aging, alcohol consumption and smoking. This is one specific disease that is connected with vitamin B1 deficiencies, and it's called Beriberi. When we talk about the Beriberi, it's a nervous system disease that is rare in developed nations. It caused by deficiency of thiamine. Other symptoms that can result from thiamine deficiency include constipation, edema, enlarged liver, fatigue, forgetfulness, gastrointestinal disturbances, heart changes, irritability, labored breathing, loss of appetite, muscle atrophy, nervousness, numbness of the hands and the feet, pain and sensitivity, poor coordination, tingling sensation, weak and sore muscles, general weakness, and this is also important. One of the strange symptoms of vitamin B1 deficiency is going to be weight loss. Usually when you think about vitamin B1, think about their function on the brain and the nerves, and this is why you get a lot of symptoms of vitamin B1 deficiency. Benfotiamine is a fat-soluble form of water-soluble vitamin B1. It reserved for the cases such as alcoholic peripheral neuropathy and disorder involving decreased nerve functioning caused by damage from excessive drinking of alcohol. It is found naturally in the small quantities in the roasted crushed garlic, as well in the onions, shallots and the link. This variant of vitamin lasts longer in the body, yielding potentially therapeutic benefits that regular B1 cannot achieve. Benfotiamine may be more effective than thiamine in controlling damage of the diabetes because it's better activator of the enzyme transcolase. This enzyme is also unbelievably important for everyone who wants to get better if you have diabetes. So this benfotiamine is another form of vitamin B1, maybe even better for your health. This is the conclusion of this video, what vitamin B1 does and what is the symptom of vitamin B1 deficiency. For the last 25 years, I've been working with the patients all around the world. If you want my help for any kind of diseases that you have, call Mario Lab Center in the Zagreb, Croatia on the phone number 385-98-9179-200, or visit my official website MarioLab.hr, and you can seek and find my consultations for any kind of diseases. Right now, we're working with the people all around the world, from the North America, South America, Asia, Africa, Europe, Middle East. Everyone can call me right now, make arrangements, and I will get back to you